జస్టిస్ ఎం పతంజలి శాస్త్రి మన్కల్ లాథుర్ పతంజలి శాస్త్రి హి వాజ్ బోర్న్ ఆన్ 4th January 1889 అండ్ డైడ్ ఆన్ 16th March 1963 హీ వాజ్ ద సెకండ్ చీఫ్ జస్టిస్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా సర్వింగ్ ఇన్ ద పోస్ట్ ఫ్రోమ్ 7th November 1951 టు 3rd of January 1954 హీ వాజ్ ద సన్ ఆఫ్ పండిత్ కృష్ణ శాస్త్రి సీనియర్ సంస్కృత్ పండిత్ ఆఫ్ Panchepa College, Madras. He graduated in BA from Madras University in around 1910 before taking an LLB in 1912 and becoming an advocate. Sastri began his career as an advocate in the Madras High Court in 1914 and practiced for some time, gaining repute as having special expertise in tax law, particularly with Chettiar clients. In 1922, he was appointed standing counsel to the Commissioner of Income Tax in recognition of his abilities in this field. He held the position until his elevation to the bench on 15th March 1939. During this time, he, along with Sir Sidney Wadsworth, notably tried complicated cases that followed after the passing of the Madras Agriculturist Debt Relief Act. He replaced his close friend Sir Srinivasa Vardhacharyar, who had been appointed to the Federal Court of India. On 6th December 1947, by then third in seniority on the Madras High Court, he was made a judge of the Federal Court, which subsequently became the Supreme Court of India. Following the unexpected death of the Chief Justice Sir Harilal Kania on 6th November 1951, Sastri, as the senior most associate justice, was appointed as Chief Justice. Sastri served in the position till he reached retirement age on 4th January 1954. Previously appointed Pro Chancellor of Delhi University in 1953, he served in that capacity until 1956. In retirement, Sastri remained active with the Delhi branch of the International Law Association and headed the Airlines Compensation Commission, which oversaw the nationalization of India's airlines. He also served as a member of the Board of Directors of the Press Trust of India and served on the Madras Legislative Council from July 1958 to April 1962. An eminent Sanskrit scholar and active member of the Executive Council of Banaras Hindu University. At the time of his death on 16th March 1963, he had chaired the Central Sanskrit Board since 1959 as well as the Kendriya Sanskrit Vidyapeeth at Tirupati. He died at his son-in-law's residence in Delhi from cardiac arrest. His great-grandsons are Avanidhar Subramaniam, a distinguished professor at the University of California, Los Angeles, and Dr. Mandakulatur Subramania Ganesh, Head of Oncology, Vaidehi Institute of Medical Sciences, Bangalore.